It was hard, you know. It's exactly what you expected from the Lions, and they came on for 80 minutes. So we had to play until the last minute. It was like a different challenge compared to what we had last week, and so we're pretty happy with how it went.
Like Sia said, we had to really adapt to what they brought to us. Obviously, it was a different challenge this last weekend, so it's going to be tough coming this weekend against the Bulls. We beat them 2 weeks ago, so it's obviously not going to be the same game at Loftus, but we're looking forward to it. Yeah. Look, our energy levels is quite flat today. We just had a gym session, so we are struggling, but we got our synergy bar. That's going to, you know, push our energy levels, so thanks for the synergy protein bar. Yeah. It's powerful.
It's powerful. No, yeah, but the Bulls this weekend, it's going to be different to last week. Because obviously now, since we've beaten them, they're going to come with a bit more. So we're going to need to prepare harder for the weekend. And they're coming off a nice win against the Kings. So yeah, well, we're pretty keen on that. Pretty keen on that. Yeah. Ha ha ha.